Hello and welcome. Happy World Gratitude Day. I wanted to get on here and just share my gratitude for all of you. I realize I haven't posted in quite some time and I haven't shared in a while. I've been recovering and I'm trying to be gentle with this side until that surgery comes up. It's a couple weeks out yet, so I can still play with this hand, but I'm trying not to push it too much. However, that didn't stop me from really wanting to share with all of you today. So I invite you to find a comfortable spot, whether it's seated or laying down. Maybe grab an eye pillow or an eye mask. Maybe even grab some headphones if you can't find a quiet space. And, or even maybe just grab headphones just because it makes the listening a better experience. But settle in, find that comfortable place, and start to focus on your breathing. Take a long, slow, deep inhale in, and a long, slow exhale out. Another long, slow, deep inhale in, and a long, slow exhale out. On this third breath, I invite you to take in as much air as you possibly can. Three deep breaths activate our parasympathetic nervous system, allowing us to come out of fight or flight and allow us to enter into rest and relaxation. And as we do tonight, I invite you to think of all the things that you're grateful for. Family, friends, home, job, transportation, food on your table. Big things, little things.
Something, or just simply say, I am thankful.
gently wiggle your fingers and toes. Start to move yourself around a little bit, being kind to yourself as you move. And when you're ready, you can gently open your eyes. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you for following my journey. And thank you for being a part of all of this. My gratitude for all of you on World Gratitude Day 2023. Namaste.